Vietnam veteran Tom Arthur Hayes laid to rest today, and although his family could not attend his burial, as you can see, there were plenty of folks there. Veterans groups and people from all across the community answered the call from the Coastal Bend State Veterans Cemetery to show up this morning and give the 71-year-old veteran a fitting farewell. Mr. Hayes served in the Navy during the Vietnam War. He died last month in an accident at the city marina.